to this widespread, multifaceted, funny, engaging, frightening, appalling, sprawling, wonderful, fucked up country we live in. Amen. Yeah. Another one from the new record. My daddy was a preacher, so am I. I believe Jesus was a brilliant guy, revolutionary figure of his time, nailed in Jerusalem for misdemeanor crime. I tried to be a Christian, cause that's how I was raised. Work within your faith is what the Dalai Lama said. I choose to picture Jesus in the clouds up above. I believe in Beatles, I believe in love. The Sermon on the Mount is a treasure to behold. Not a word is wasted, every line is gold. Should be required reading for every girl and boy. It's one part of the Bible I actually enjoy. His name was really Yeshua, that's what the folks would say. His people were so poor they couldn't afford the letter J. That letter didn't come till the Romans came to town, nailing folks to wooden beams and throwing all their weight around. No Jew would ever have another Jew crucified. They threw rocks at your head if they decided you should die. But words get twisted till you don't know what they say. And now the Jews take the rap for killing a Jew in a Roman way. Caesar called him home. That's pretty damn psychotic when you're talking ancient Rome. The Romans took no prisoners. The Romans hated crowds. Yeshua rolled into town and started talking loud. Centurions were everywhere to keep Passover quiet. Yeshua went to temple and began a one-man riot. They made him an example for everyone to see. They whipped the living shit out of him and nailed him to a tree on a hill outside of town between two common thieves. And all his hippie followers were scattered like the leaves. Pilate gave the order, then washed his hands for lunch. One donkey riding troubadour did not concern him much. And what happened went by word of mouth, and it went that way for years. Changed a little every time it landed in fresh ears. He's Jesus with a J now, Lord Christ the King. A best-selling author with advice on everything. He never wrote a word, never founded one religion. Maybe never dreamed he'd ever be in this position. Clouds up above. I believe in Beatles. I believe in love. I believe in feels.